फ्रेंड्स, आई एम बैक विथ वन मोर इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो विच इज़ व्हाट आई कैन से इट्स चैलेंज वीडियो एंड आई हैव 8 टॉपिक्स विथ मी एंड आई हैव टू जम्बल इट एंड हैव टू चूज एनी वन ऑफ दिस टॉपिक्स एंड आई वांट टू आई हैव टू टॉक ऑन दैट टॉपिक एंड दिस चैलेंज नेम इज टॉक बाय 2 पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. मीन्स इफ आई चूज वन टॉपिक आई हैव टू टॉक दैट टॉपिक ऑन 2 पॉइंट ऑफ व्यूज. One positive and what means not one positive, 2 point of view should be there for that topic. Let's do it now. I'm very excited, by the way. I think I should take this one. Is our country really developed or not? Nice topic, by the way. First, I want to say from first point of view that yes, our country is developed because how much transport system are there, education, how fast it is now. I mean, because of this situation also we can learn by sitting at our home and safe. We can study as well as this much study materials and for vaccination register on online registration means no need to go there. Means online system are there as well as many. It have developed too much. No, it is a long list for that. But second point of view, my second point of view says that no, our country is not developed yet. Before it was good, but now it is not developed. We can say by second my second point of view, my opinion. What my second point of view say is saying that our country now not. It's not time to say about all that. But one major is cutting off trees or lack of oxygen we are facing right now. Then also why they are cutting trees? I'm not getting the answer of this question. Lack of oxygen, this much people are dying because of lack of oxygen. Then also cutting trees. What you are getting by cutting trees? I know that food, that all. But which plants, means crops do not go this much height so they can release oxygen. Their crops means their function and their all is to feed to humans and all. But the long trees which are not giving fruit and that all which only takes carbon dioxide and give oxygen, that trees also you are cutting. They are not asking you money, they are asking you a piece of land where they can give and little water. And I know you are not giving water to all the plants, it is giving by rain, I know, but they are asking only a little land and their life. Then also you are cutting them means it's too bad. If anyone asks you, I want your life, you die right now, will you? Then we can talk, so we can ask. They can't talk, then how we, I want help to do something. I can come to you and I can ask, please borrow me some money, please borrow me some land, I will give after this material, I will pay you for this. Can plants ask help, please don't cut me or like that? We can ask to plants that we no need to ask plants because they without asking they are giving this much all. Then also we are cutting them means how bad luck of our country. I think yesterday or day before yesterday only I have seen in news that from one state to another state that oxygen cylinder was transporting, and that time there were 3 to 4 trucks, I think, means trucks not vehicles, and two were filled up of oxygen cylinders and two were of plant trunks and that all wood logs and woods. Then that was transporting, and police don't know this. They checked 2 and 3 lines. Okay good. That time new police was there and he checked all the vans, means all the vehicles he checked. He got 1 or 2 vehicles of cylinders and all other of oxygen. Trunks and wood. Means from one side they are helping to humans by giving that oxygen, and one time cutting that one from one they are cutting trees and selling. What is important to you? Please comment this answers question. What is important to you? All the viewers should do this answer. Please should give this answer. And I'm requesting, please give. What is important to you? Your life or that wood? प्लीज कमेंट वॉट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, योर लाइफ और वुड. आई नो ऑल विल आंसर आर लाइफ, आर लाइफ, माई लाइफ और देन यू नो दिस मच, देन वाई डू यू कट ट्रीज, प्लीज प्लांट. हाँ ओके, लेट इट बेस दिस ऑल इन साइड विल केप ना. बिफोर वर देर सम कैंप्स लाइक ग्रो ट्रीज एंड दैट लोगोज, ग्रो ट्रीज, ग्रो ट्रीज, सेव ट्रीज, सेव लाइफ लाइक दैट. मेनी ऑफ देम फोकस देम बट मेनी ऑफ देम नॉट पुट एनी अटेंशन. सो दिस इज हैपनिंग, लैक ऑफ ऑक्सीजन. दिस इज वेरी बैड सिचुएशन राइट ना. एंड द पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, आई विल नॉट ओनली टॉक अबाउट द कंट्री डेवलपमेंट एंड पीपल शुड चेंज देयर मेंटेलिटी एंड इट शुड बी चेंज. इफ यू विल चेंज योर मेंटेलिटी देन फर्स्ट ट्राई टू चेंज सेल्फ मेंटेलिटी, आफ्टर दैट चेंज होल होल. Others will change automatically. First change your mentality. Your own mentality should be changed first. I will not saying to this all for only now for this period of time. Always it will happen. Problems will come. It will be for last for some days, some years, some decades it will be. But after that, when we get the solution of that problem, it will go. And for removing the solution, for finding that solution, we want the positivity in our mind. Okay, what is our country really? The topic is our country really developed or not? What is really a country? A place of land where we live? A place of land where we live is the land, not the country. Yeah, it is. Country by point of view first, by point of view second. Country is the people live together for long and long time without fighting and quarreling, helping each other by that nature who lives for decades and decades, century and century. The group of that peoples where they live on the part of land, that is the country. For me, my country is not the land or the portion of land where Indians live. My country is the peoples who live on that land, and I want that people, since my country, should change their mentality. And please, I'm not complaining anyone, or I'm not taking anyone's, what we can say, part. I'm not giving supporting anyone, or I'm not saying anyone that you should change, but I want that to be in my country. And not only this situation, I am saying that lack of oxygen has been before only. If you was at that time very attentive for that loco, for plants, then no need to see this situation of lack of oxygen. Someone says that होने का होता ही है, कोई रोक नहीं सकता. Yeah, that's true. The thing which will happen, it will happen. But we know that something will happen like this in future, then we should plan it from now. If there is little time, okay, let's from right now we will look, work, check that, check this. If we know that, it's years and years, we will see. When you will see, when like this it will happen, then we will start to plant. Means I want to, I'm laughing for that some people are saying now it is lack of oxygen, let's plant trees. Now when they plant, when germination will happen, when it will grow, when it will be grow taller and then it will give oxygen, how much time it will take? From before if you do this one, then till now no need to think like this. I want to say this, so here I want to stop because it's too late. It's too long I'm talking on this topic. That please try to change yourself, and with yourself please try to change our country. Please, thank you.